Well, this isn't exactly what I had in my plans, but I guess it's going to be something that I have to make time for now. So I got roof off of a bunch of outbuildings after last night's wind.